Hi, I'm Bradley, and welcome to our channel where we do Ventrac stuff not seen anywhere else on the internet. From real world application to maintenance and tutorials, this is the place you want to be. Before we get started, I want to ask you to mash that subscribe button, hit the notifications bell, and you'll be the first to see new videos when they come out. In this episode, we're going to be creating a gravel parking area next to an existing driveway. It's a very simple job. We're going to be using our 4500Z Gertrude, power rake, the slip scoop, and Ventrac's smallest and cheapest attachment, the sod cutter, coming up next.
Try to keep this over along the fence line, Ethan.
Right along here.
And then we still have the same level as the driveway?
Yes.
The same depth? Or?
That's right. We're going to come right off of that. So let's grab the wheel and the flags, and then we'll mark off the perimeter out here.
Awesome.
focus on that.